Sid the Kid, what's up, player? How you doing, love one?
What's going on?
I'm good, man. Just came in to check on you, make sure y'all was right. That little Sid? That's my dog, man. That's the first hand I shook when I walked in. Get it together, man. There's 87 reasons why I'm in here. Know that.
Sidney Crosby, you will be the youngest captain to hoist the Stanley Cup.
He's exciting to watch, right? He's, the best player in the world.
Took the line that no player is bigger than the game, but we're not idiots.
If you want to play with Sidney Crosby, that's one thing, but you better be able to think the game at the same pace and tempo as he does.
He's the face of the NHL. He's a guy that, when he comes into the building, people are coming just to watch him.
Another great play by Crosby. Shooting, it scores! Sidney Crosby on a 22-game streak.
Away from Spezza. Sidney Crosby stopping and starting on Jason Spezza. He puts on a show. Crosby out in front from his knees. Back for Letang. His shot, scores!
A streak of 23 games. What a terrific day for the sport and for the NHL.
And I'm going to tell you, if he doesn't have a good concussion, I don't know what is there.
The word is, obviously, as you heard him say, they're mild concussion for Sidney Crosby.
Exactly 9 months now since he last played a game.
Crosby with a chance to win it. First game against the Canadian team. First time against his boyhood team, the Montreal Canadiens. Can win it.
1 for 5 this year, 8 for 26. The game on his stick right here.
Crosby over the line. Sidney Crosby can't bust in. Up with it again. He's on the ice with a Ginla.
Off the defense, moves the puck to center. Here's Crosby with a burst of speed up the middle. Gets up and scores. Roger back. Sid
Crosby. Let's go.